Well, welcome back, all you agents, to the Evil Within 2. Now I guess it's time for me to go out there and slaughter an army. Yep. Let's hope I can do this. Find the entrance to the marrow. I haven't been to that church yet. And also there's millions, or at least tons of those things now wandering around. Oh yeah, I remember the computer's over there.
Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I'm not sinning again.
Is this like a bonus boss or something?
I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Oh no, he's become one possessed. Oh no. No. Please don't make me have to fight something. Huh. That took a different route. It's not dead, is it? Uh-oh. Are you serious? What? You guys dead? Good. Give me all your stuff. Now, what were you protecting now is so worth the fight? Besides medicine.
Huh. Looks like the Padre had some fight in him.
Can I shoot that? That's for like a little bit of loot. Just like the last one. Nothing like looting a church. Well, let's continue. Guess I'll take the back roads, or at least the alleyways. Alright, there is something chasing me. I just don't know what. Nor do I care to find out. Just there's supplies that I need. I'll take them and then go. No more monsters. That's it, I gotta run. Oh, it's one of those things. A witch again. Should be able to jump over that. Okay then. Can't give mercy to everything here. But I'm definitely good at sneaking around. Give me that stuff. Sorry, buddy. Didn't mean to wake you like that. Don't need smoke bombs. Now that they could appear in crates, I gotta be more scared. Oh, bottles. Right, I'm almost there. You're back. I know exactly how to handle you. Run, face. Still not dead. Fair. What are you doing down there? Please stop and walk away. That won't kill it. All right. Acid breath. Stay down. Alright, that takes care of a few of you. I really can't do anything. Lack of ammo and everything. Huh. At least I managed to kill a few of you in the process. Have to know how to get rid of you guys before I enter. Don't have enough resources for a fight. Come on. That door is completely blocked off from me. And you enter through the garage. You're a trap. I'm not here. I'm not here.
Probably should let Kidman know what's going on.
Ooh.
Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later.
Alright. They shouldn't be able to attack me in here. Why am I still having that?
Was that door there before?
What's this door for?
What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work.
Oh.
No need to worry about ammunition in here.
So it's like a shooting test. Huh. That was kind of cool.
Hell yes.
Hmm. That's pretty cool. Thanks. So, anything else new? Okay then. Let's go. I want to try and open up that thing. Wait. It's like the entire world just materializes for me. Do I have enough for an upgrade here? Yes, I do. I'm always up to upgrade my guns. Now, let's get myself some upgrades. Oh, you're not in here.
You brought something with
you?
Oh. A key? Excellent.
Thank you.
Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on, open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here.
Okay, that one. Dang it. That wasn't useful.
Back again, I see. And in need of
some. Can I ask you about the keys?
You're getting closer to what you seek. I feel it.
My daughter. She's somewhere inside this place.
Yes. And you're determined. I can sense a change in you. Let's change you further. Give you the tools you need to find her. Don't you think it's time that you moved on?
Okay, I wanted to ask you more about the keys, but let's do this. Sneak kill around corners. Quieter. Ah. This one actually seems more useful. And I'll save the rest. Unless... okay, I'll buy this. Alright, now I'll save the rest. Mainly because I can't use the rest. See, nothing new. Well, next time you see me, I'll be in the marrow. Right, kitty? You're watching my journey, aren't you? Like, subscribe, all that stuff. This is AJ Allen, signing off.